BTS V has surpassed 1.5 billion streams on Spotify's official page, shining a spotlight on his global popularity. Let's dive into the details. On October 21, V broke through 1.5 billion streams on Spotify's official page. This remarkable achievement comes just 43 days after the release of his first solo album Layover on September 8. V's Layover アルバムランクとAs the most streamed album on Spotify on BTS release day among all albums released in 2023 following this, it set a new record as the first K-POP solo album to surpass 100 million streams on Spotify in BTS first week, for the first time for a solo album, all of BTS tracks entered the Spotify Global Weekly Chart in the first week.Showcasing BTS powerful music presence furthermore, just 33 days after BTS release, it halved the previous 58 day record, becoming the fastest K-pop solo artist to reach 500 million streams on Spotify also, with 550 million streams in only 41 days post release, V set a new record for the fastest streaming by a K-pop soloアーティスト、once again proving his dominance in the music world. V has consistently released music distinct from BTS, establishing himself as a singer-songwriter and demonstrating his musical prowess in international media. In particular, have highly praised V's musical abilities, encompassing lyrics, composition, and arrangement before releasing.His solo album, with just 3 OST tracks, V achieved the most streams for a K-OST, cementing his position as the OST king in the global music scene as of October 23. V has recorded 15.72 million followers on Spotify, ranking 5th overall in K-POP including groups and second among solo artists, following group member.J-Hope the only K-POP solo artist to surpass 15 million followers on Spotify. RV, J-Hope, and RM from the same group V's solo album, primarily A-POP, R&B genre, which is rare in mainstream K-POP, recorded the first ever double million seller for a solo artist in the history of the Hanteo chart at the same time he received accolades as the new horizon of K-POP.Securing both commercial success and artistic value as a soloist. That's all for today's news. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you, goodbye.